Kita nak bina people, kita nak bina insan through kita punya program character building and competency development. So apa itu character building? We develop character through football. Because football ni is just a platform for us to develop kids from the very beginning. Because this is a crucial time, from 7 to 12 years old, this is the best time nak develop. So what they're going to do, what they're going to be next in their future, is 7 to 12 years old.
Saya Coach Yazid, saya diberi peluang ataupun diberi ruang oleh Brandy Bunch Football Academy untuk menjalankan program pembangunan bola sepak akar umbi di Brandy Bunch. InsyaAllah kita akan buat program development for the next 3 months and then kita akan start enhance ataupun expose diorang dengan anak-anak dengan kemahiran bukan saja bola sepak tapi dengan sahina through kita new system kita panggil S2S, Secret to Sport. Sekolah bola tujuan asal kita berkolaborasi dengan BBFA ataupun Brandy Bunch Football Academy. InsyaAllah kita akan bagi lebih banyak exposure untuk anak-anak supaya dia bukan saja mahir dalam kemahiran bola sepak tapi juga mahir dalam kemahiran-kemahiran yang lain.
Now kita go and play then kita intervene. This is how we do it. We let them play tapi kita intervene. Kita akan intervene and show them the right ways. We develop from bottom. Kita build up play, build up games. So diorang lagi more confident.
Selepas dengan briefing tadi dari sekolah bola tadi tu, I nampak lah sikit dia punya that the training dia structured, dia ada module dia. Harapan saya ialah yelah budak-budak ni dapat main bola lebih, I mean you boleh nampak lah dia punya progress dia daripada year 1, year 2, year 3 dan seterusnya lah.
Excited lah. First excited because they can show the module and then how they want to implement adab in football. Means like macam give fair equal equal, I mean every kids can play. So I nampak dia ada 3 years punya mission and then how I mean proper lah, proper schedule planning, which is I am so interested. I'm looking forward to see how they can develop my son and especially all the BB students lah.
It's a good opportunity and it's a good planning that BBFA will have another padang, because you know that this padang is quite how to say sempit, but if they have Tuesday, you know, Thursday, Monday, Wednesday kind of thing training with small capacity with a lot of students. Now BBIM pun dah increase in the number of students, akan jadi cramp.